field, on the track, on the court, but also in their communities. One of the reasons I was so quick to accept being today's MC was because, you know, these are really the types of students that I'm looking for each and every day at work.
Today we come together to honor some outstanding student athletes who exemplify what it means to be a triple impact competitor.
I think I was a pretty good athlete. I think I was a pretty good coach. I think I was a horrible parent. I learned so much just in the couple of years being associated with PCA. I wish I would have known some of the things I know now. When my children are younger, they're all now out of college.
I believe there is huge value in teaching our youth to win. In fact, it's that competitive fire and hunger doing the best that can quite often drive us forward. But I do believe that when sports becomes too competitive, and crucially at too young an age, or when children lose their sense of self in the games they play, when becoming a professional and being a professional is more important than being a good person, then we all lose something.
That really tests your integrity as a person. You gotta be able to love the brothers on your field and the coaches.
We can teach and demand great character. Always respectful, impeccable integrity, be a great teammate. Youth sports is a development zone. We have to focus on making certain that youth athletics is fun and fulfilling.
If we can produce hundreds of thousands of elevators, triple impact competitors coming out of high school sports every year, we'll have a different country.
What research shows, what wisdom, what experience shows is that when we chill out, when we relax, when we let it be their thing, that they perform better, that they stick with it longer, and they enjoy the sport more.
It's a real privilege to work in Bill Daniels' foundation and his legacy. But Bill did love sports, and he always felt that what he learned in sports really contributed to the enormous business success that he had. Please join me in welcoming and congratulating Dr. Jared Ryland, this year's winner of the Bill Daniels Triple Impact Professional Award.
To me, games and sports definitely are not games. Sports are life. Sports have taught me so much. And I hope that in the future we'll be able to give back to sports so that people can grow up with great lessons like I learned about family and friends and team.